tonight, did he?
As far as I'm concerned, where he didn't.
Hogan's got to be very leery, because I don't know how deep this whole thing runs here.
Well, the deck is stacked.
Oh, yeah, it's stacked.
It's stacked on Hulk Hogan's side. He's got 70,000 Hulkamaniacs in his corner.
There's a lot of jokers in Flair's deck, and Hogan now. Right back in Flair's face to the right hand. Certainly a long way from winning the WWE Undisputed title here tonight.
Don't you just appreciate the fact that you're getting to see legend against legend?
Well, you know, at the end of the day, I might be, but the way it came about was a little distasteful.
How else could it come about? The owner had to make this match.
Back slam right off the top. And Hollywood Hulk Hogan encouraging Flair to get up, and Flair wants a little surcease here. A little time now.
If Ric Flair had not made this match, he would have never come about. We wouldn't have got to see Lightning in the first place.
Well, the chop, but to no avail. And Flair going downstairs. Again, they know this qualification match. That low blow, just as legal as an overhand rip there.
Legal as hell!